Rikki. You were supposed to wake me up. Rikki?
Oh, hi. I'm Heather Taylor, award-winning director, writer, and founder of Red and Black Productions. I focus my work on horror and sci-fi in both films and series.
Hi, I'm Katherine Henderson. I'm a producer of narrative and documentary, focusing on social issues, the human experience, and spirituality.
Hi, I'm Hilary Nussbaum, a writer, producer, and creator of the web series Keep Me Posted. I'm fascinated by stories about truth, technology, and the space between.
Welcome to the world of Pay to Stay.
Pay to Stay is a short horror film about lesbian couple Rikki and Jenn who can't seem to quite trust each other, so they book an apartment online and they go away to repair their relationship.
When the women arrive, there's wine, food, and the sweetest note.
But all is not what it seems.
As the night carries on, it becomes clear. This may be their last weekend alive.
Featuring an all-female cast and crew, Pay to Stay is a short horror film that asks us why technology lulls us into trusting strangers even when we have a hard time trusting those we love the most.
As a writer-director, I was inspired to create this film after reading about the attacks in Ubers, about the man who was trapped and assaulted in an Airbnb in Spain, and reading about all of the endless coverage of how our data and our lives are being surveilled and stolen for the gain of others. Why do we put so much trust into technology? And does this affect how we trust each other? I'm also driven to create a new landscape of who we see in movies. So this is why Pay to Stay has a multiracial LGBTQ love story nestled in the heart of a monster movie.
We already have a great DP attached, Lara Kell, who's currently behind the camera. Lara's interested in creating images that are grounded in story, setting, character, and feeling, which move the audience. She draws inspiration from photojournalism because it's all about that one shot that has to say everything.
This is the perfect time to make a film about trust in truth. We believe this story will resonate with everyone and specifically aims to portray underrepresented perspectives in a unique and compelling way.
So here we are asking you to join us. If you like horror, like diversity, and you want to support these badass ladies, then we know you'll want to join us for this experience.
On our campaign page, you can see more about the story and our wish list, which explains exactly where your money will go. There is also a list of exclusive incentives for any amount you're able to contribute.
And whether or not you can contribute, you want to follow us so you can see the project throughout the filmmaking process, from production to distribution.
We'd love you to be part of this fun and intriguing film.
Thank you for your time and support, and we cannot wait for you to join us on this journey.